Hello everyone! So today I'm going to teach you some hula hoop tricks. So let's start with some warm-up. So hold the hula hoop from both the hands from outside like this. And just twist, twist, twist. So both sides we have to do twisting. And now hold the hula hoop from inside. Open your hands and hold it like this. Yes, now slowly go down and twist. Very good. Now one more time. Twist. Twist. Very good. Now we have to do a little bit faster. And roll it. And roll it again. Roll it. Very good. Another exercise that we have to bend back side as much we are comfortable. Forward and now backward. Forward, so like this. Now we will start rolling on our waist. So for that what we have to do, hold the hula hoop and your hula hoop should stick with your waist from backside like this. Yes, and now take your right leg in front of you and just we have to bend back and forth, back and forth, back and forth like this. We have to do and just give it a good spin and just do back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And easily your hula hoop will roll on your waist. Now we have to, yes. Then we have to roll on waist and we have to do with some moves. Now here we are going to roll our hula hoop on our neck. So you can see the space. As you will find the space, just take out your hand and roll it on your waist. Yes. Now again we can give with some moves. Now here it is the isolation. This is called isolation. So for this we need the good grip on our palm and roll, roll. This we can do in front of the mirror, then it will be very easy for us to do this isolation. Now the next one, neck to hand. So roll it on the neck and slowly lift it up your hula hoop on your hand and roll it and slowly just take it down on your neck and roll again. So it's simple. So once again and slowly take it down on your neck and here we go. Now little bit. Slowly take out your hand as you will get the chance and roll it on your waist. Back and forth, once again, back and forth and give some moves. So here it is. Now here we have to go slowly from waist to knees like this. We have to take it up our hula hoop with the help of one knee. And here we'll go again back and forth with the help of our knee. Our hula hoop is rolling very smoothly. So thank you everyone.